just broke my selfie stick doing a stupid endo. Just bought this too, so looks like I'm buying another one. Oh, that just sucks. It really does. It really does suck. Yeah, as everybody wants to know about my setup, I don't really have anything in Power Cup 2 rear. SC Project slip-on. It's not mapped. Front tire is a power slick. Everything else is pretty factory about my bike. I mean, I bought it like this. I didn't lay it down.